All right, then at 4:47 p.m., it flipped over to the new bullshit. Thursday turned into mainly cloudy in 27. Then for Thursday night, we ended up with a few clouds, increasing cloudiness near midnight. Then 60% chance of showers and thunderstorms before morning. Gee, how the fuck, that's amazing how that all went from a mix of sun and cloud and 30% to all of a sudden big storms until morning. Friday was then cloudy with 60% chance of thunderstorms in the afternoon, morning and afternoon. Saturday was a mix of sun and cloud. 70% chance of showers, just from regular showers, 25 Celsius. Sunday was 24 and sunny. Monday, 26 and sunny. And Tuesday and Wednesday, a high of 30 Celsius and sunny. So, yeah, here we go again.